Samsung is all set for the launch of Samsung Galaxy S22 series. According to the reports, this smartphone will come around the mid of the February. It is expected to come with a 6.06 inch dynamic AMOLED 4K display with 120Hz fast refresh rate. At the back, it will have a triple camera setup of 50 plus 10 plus 12MP, which will also have 500x zoom. At the front, it will have a 10MP face-sensitive selfie camera. Also, it will have a 3700mAh battery with 25W charging. The smartphone will come on latest Android 12. For more such tech updates, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.